Average payment period. This ratio would convey how many number of days are taken by the company to make payment to its suppliers or say creditors. But how we can calculate that? It is made possible by establishing relationship between daily credit purchases and average creditors. So average creditors divided by daily credit purchase would give you the average payment period. We'll see that how it works. So to calculate the credit purchase per day, we should take this annual credit purchase and divide by 365 days, which will give credit purchases per day. And we need average creditors, that is nothing but opening creditors plus closing creditors divided by 2. So we'll get average creditors. So with these two information, we'll be able to calculate average payment period. So average payment period is equal to average creditors divided by credit purchases per day. So we'll see an illustration. I'm going to give you the purchases made by the company is 3,65,000. For knowing average payment period, we need credit sales. Credit purchases. I'm going to give you the cash purchase here. So it automatically tells you 3,65,000 minus 182,500 will give you the credit purchases, which is 1,82,500. Now we have to calculate the credit purchases per day. What we have here is per annum information. To know per day, what we do, we should divide this by 365 days. So we'll get credit purchases per day, and here it's going to be 182,500 divided by 365, which is 500 per day. So we got one information. The other information is average creditor. So I'll give you the opening creditors, which is 15,000, and closing creditors of 20,000. So this automatically gives us the average creditors, which is 15 plus 20 by 2, that is 17,500. So now we have to establish relationship between credit purchase per day and average creditors. So average creditors divided by credit purchase per day will give us the average payment period. We'll write average payment period equal to average creditors divided by average credit purchase per day. And in our case, it is 17,500 divided by 500. So it's going to convey 35 days are taken by the company to make payment to its creditors. Thank you.